Hello. Welcome. This is Fallout New Vegas, and for Halloween and being the month of October, I decided I want to do a challenge run, and I decided that in like January, so I've been waiting quite a bit of a long time for this idea that I had to be a zombie in Fallout New Vegas. So let's go ahead and get started real quick.
Changes. When atomic fire consumed the earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
I
Okay. So basically, just because you get shot and buried, that I thought it would be good to do a zombie run of this, since you get essentially woken from the grave, I guess. I don't know. But the rules are I won't be able to use stim packs. I gotta kill anybody living, so we'll be going with the robot end of this, where you talk to I forget his name right at the moment, or whatever. But we'll see how it goes. Won't be able to use any weapons but my hands, and I'm gonna be able to change outfits and stuff just because I don't think I'd survive very long without anything.
How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
Alright, let's go with Zombie. Zombie Bob. And this is all caps because I forgot to uncapitalize it, but that's fine.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do?
Okay, mail. Next, next. Blue tint. Yellow tint, we can go yellow. Okay. Eyebrows. I don't know what this does. Subtle shape. No, we're just gonna get into it. Just do that one, I guess. Makes him look weird. Sure. Yes. Okay.
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race. Looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you got back all your faculties.
Okay. Oh. So strength all the way up. Perception should be up quite a bit. Let me go all the way to the end. That's much easier. Okay. So, zombies aren't very smart. I wouldn't say they're lucky either, or very agile. I'm gonna put a lot in endurance just so I have enough health. Not very charismatic either. But they do need to find their prey. So I got four left. One, two, three, agility, luck. Okay, that looks good, I think. Let's go with that.
Sorry, son. I fixed up your head as best I knew how. I guess I missed a spot. Well, we know your vitals are good. But that don't mean the bullet didn't leave you nutter than a bighorn or dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking. All right. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind. Dog.
I don't think any of this matters. Okay, here we go. Melee weapons, nope. Speech, survival. Points from food and drink. It also helps you create consumable items at campfires. So we'll do survival, unarmed. Weapon, guns, explosives. And I guess we'll do sneak because people get snuck up on a lot by zombies somehow.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
Second. Might be a bit better. Okay. Early bird. Fast shots. Good-natured. We're not going for good-natured. Heavy-handed. Your melee and unarmed attacks do more damage, but less critical hit damage. Might take that, and... Here, Logan's loophole. Loose cannon. Skilled. Four eyes. Okay. We'll take heavy-handed. One trait left. Hot-blooded sounds interesting. When your health drops below 50%, you gain plus 10 more damage, but you also suffer minus 2 to your agility and perception attributes. Let's go with that. And done. Okay.
Alright, I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out.
Come on. Let's go.
Here, these are your... Well, if...
Alright. Thanks for patching me up. Hardcore mode now. This is gonna be tough as it is. What difficulty are we on? We're on very easy. Let's change that to... Normal? For now. See how it goes. Oh. Lightweight metal armor for now. What do we got for weapons here? We need to drop all this. And all these. Don't need any of that. Can I not attack him? Let me see this. And back through. There we go. Yes, 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 yes.
I knew you was here.
Oh, you grabbed... Yes, yes. Jeez. Oh, come on. The doctor was a more formidable foe than I thought he would be. I didn't even save it.
You'll get yours.
Oh, I don't think that's as loud. There we go. I feel like I might need a lot of outfits after that. Let me save. Okay. Now we go. So I guess I've already found my next target. Yes, yes. You get close enough and the rifle does not work. Oh, he dropped it.
You like that?
Much easier than the dock. Okay. Let's see if there's anybody in here. Moving around. Is that something? Or no, just steel. Okay. Vilified. No one's in here. Okay. We'll just head back out, it seems. Where's our next target at? Because it's going to be these guys. I know we found a person working.
Hey, who was that for? You like that?
I'm back. Oh my gosh. Get into my reach. Oh my goodness. Yeah. All right, so the only way for me to heal is by eating meat or flesh of any kind, which will be much easier once I get to level 4 and get the cannibal perk. Come back. Give me rads. Is it acting like there's a person here? Come on. Nope, nobody? Okay. Come back. Everybody in this house. Okay. I'm gonna keep making my way over to the saloon, I guess. What is it saying with this? Is he in here? What's going on? I think that's just broken. Okay. We'll keep moving over here. What's this? Oh, birds. Showing the birds. Yeah, it is. Okay. Good spring, general. Just get up right in their face and they can't shoot you. See, I'm so close, I'm hitting the fridge as well. There we go. Come on.
Had enough.
Prospector. Can't sleep. I'm gonna save and continue. Oh, he's not there. Weird.
Cheyenne, stay.
Oh, there's our health bar. They're destroying me. So many of them. Let's do that. Oh shit. Where's the exit? Here we go. Oh my goodness. Bastard. Jeez. I'm not even hitting anything there. him to die here. Okay, I need some huge perks for this. They're gonna cut me anyway. Okay. So.
Cheyenne, stick.
I think I'm gonna load back to here. And we're gonna go fight the guy up there if he's there without having to speak to anybody. Maybe rest up. I could also go around and that requires key, so we can't do that. I could also go find some places and some more big corners to level up a bit. No, you got past me, dang. This is so annoying. All right, this time I'll try and not let him pass. No, more. There we go. Come on. Oh, that's some good damage. Oh my goodness. Come on. There we go. Okay. That's pretty good. We don't have... We're not getting very much XP because of how low our intelligence is, so we're gonna have to really grind for our levels. head over there after I mark this on my map. Oh, took some hide, didn't need that. No coyotes in there. Let's keep moving forward. Back here. Nice. Oh, that was hide again. That's not neat. Okay. I've already forgotten if I checked these guys. Empty, empty. Yeah, okay, I did. Time to move on. What is my unarmed skill at? And I'm not doing that much on normal to like just regular villagers or whatever in there. Maybe they have like damage reduction or something because they're supposed to be important characters for the first bit of the game. Almost to level 2 now. Oh, there's a guy.
I've got you now. You like that?
Yay. Put on that motorcycle helmet, I guess. Okay. And we're good. Zombies do rest at times, so let's see if this helps.
You need to be careful.
Oh.
It's dangerous out here.
Goodbye. Run. Zombies do not care about robots. Oh, there's something. Gecko meat. Got something new. Oh, didn't move forward. Come on. Get up. There we go. So you found me. Ah! 25 for him. Can't eat an egg. So in danger? Where am I getting attacked from? Nowhere? And just sit here for a second. Come on, I need to level up. I need this. Am I clear? No, I'm still cautioned. Oh, there we go. So unarmed, all the way to 50. Confirmed Bachelor, Hunter. In combat, you do plus 75% critical damage against animals and mutated animals. It's a training lady killer. Percent more to... Guys, I guess we'll get that for the 10% extra damage. Here we go. I'm just a tornado of punches right now. Come on. Yeah, there's one. And two. I got meat. I got meat. Thought I saw another thing on my radar. Oh, there it is. Oh, minus one strength. That's bad. Come on, Gecko. Whoops. Yet again, I picked up some hide that I don't need. Come on. Gecko. Over here. Come on. Where are you running to? What do you see? That's actually hitting me. Okay. This gecko is kicking my ass. Okay. Sneak up on them. Are they not dangerous yet? Hello there. Oh.
Was that dirty cow?
Had it. Ooh, that went down really quickly. Got outfits for no reason now. Let's try and move on. Ouch. No, another one? Okay. We're good. We're out of here. I need the don'ts. Do anything I need. Damage, no damage. Okay. More powdery gainers. Oh, they already see me. I'm two-shotting these guys. Maybe the prospector will be on the porch now and I can fight him first. I'm swaying. They can't hit me. His aim got really good. Okay. Some other armor, that'd probably be helpful. Very far away from where I'm supposed to be. I'll just cast shovel back. Oh. That's not what I wanted. Vilified. He's not outside. We can try it though.
Cheyenne, stay.
Oh, she just...
Come on.
Oh, backing herself in the corner. Very nice. I switched to first person and couldn't hit her anymore.
Come on.
Can I stay out of her view while I'm taking care of her dog? Alright.
Come on.
Punch that gun out of her arms. Come on.
Come on.
Nope, just destroyed her. Other armor. Quest failed. That's what she'd like to see. Is there no one else in here? Okay. Much easier when there's not many people. Though I don't know where they live. Just let me save real quick. Then continue. So is he just gonna be stuck in there if I don't do anything? Anybody in here? No one in this house. Anybody gonna be in this house? Oh, there's... He's out of the corner now, nice. Come back. Oh, he's stuck. Yeah, okay. Finally getting somewhere with this zombie run. Nice. Easy Pete was easy. Put some into survival, some into that. I believe we're just missing like one or two more people in Good Springs. So I have no idea where they sleep at night. Victor's shack. No one's in here, right? Okay. Yeah. Oh. Can I just step on them? Sour? No, they're too big for that. Ouch. Hey. They don't have any light mantis meat on them? Nope, okay. Well, we're done in here. Back to the bar, I guess. Lockpicking.
I'm done being nice.
I'm not
there. We go. Come on. Come on.
And dodge those bullets somehow. I'm not hitting him. No. There we go.
Come on. Fuck this.
Go.
Fuck this.
Yeah. Didn't let him escape. Run, good springs. Now for you.
Hey, quit that.
Come back. Oh no, you grabbed the gun. No, don't do it. Alright. Nothing on her I need. And that should be just about everyone in Good Springs. Good. I said I was gonna go try the gas station again. But there's probably nothing there.
Close enough. Sorry.
Can I just get back? There we go.
You're dead.
Stop shooting that gun. I don't even see us so far yet. There we go. Wait a second. Zombies rest too. Whew. Okay. Well, we got Ringo. That was unexpected. I thought he would definitely be stuck in there since we didn't start the quest or anything. Let's see. Okay, good spring source. Let's fast travel a bit. Head towards Prim. Nope. I don't want to get all three of theirs attention. Remember dying quite easily. Okay. Detected. I only have like 7 in sneak anyway. Third one went. I think he's prepared. Oh. one-shot him. There we go. Might as well look. Get some meat from them. There we go. And the first to fall is here.
Oh. Hey, where the hell do you think you're going?
Thanks for the warning. Can't even say bye.
Check
your damage resistance? No. No checking fire for you. Dude, this guy messed me up. Was it goggle and helmet? Two, how much is this? Two, okay. So I have a replacement when that gets worn out. There's a bed here, yay. There.
Hey.
Hey.
Had enough?
Have you?
Get some.
Oh, shit, you're running into your gun. No. Keep you up there. I'm gonna punch you up here. Yeah. Can't do much, can you? Oh, he got it. Oh, never mind. I'm too good. He's going for his buddies. Nice. Whew. Face wrap. Face wrap armor. So interesting. Oh, it's the entire thing. Okay, I thought it was just the like face wrap itself. That don't use it very much. Where's my helmet at? There it is. Oh. I'm still wearing the helmet. Okay. Hello.
Hey. Had enough?
Oh shit, he dodged. Yeah. Nice. Yes, he has. Thank you for telling me. I see our tent. No one in here. I'll take a rest. And back out to it.
Hello?
Oh, there's two of you in here. Well then.
Check your fire.
Got you now. Get some.
I wanted to check the criticals, or the, not criticals, the challenges and see what I can get from this. My trigger finger is already sore from having to swing so many times. Yes. I grabbed the handgun too. Oh no. It's much more powerful. You're destroying me. Where are you getting all this ammo? Get critical or something. Come on. There we go.
You like that? Come on.
There we go. Just about ready to make our way into Prim. But I think I might try and go around this area. Oh, didn't even jump. Okay, just go around. And get the drive-in area over there for some experience. I'll make my way over to Prim. Actual bad guys should be much easier to kill. Where's their base at? Isn't it like over here? Might go back there to the prison and kill some powder gangers. But first, let's go in here.
Had
enough?
Much easier to kill. The first punch took his gun away. Very nice. Alright. Yeah, you are. You've been hit. Oh, did you heal up? Come on now. There we go. I'm actually gonna save here. Because there's quite a few of these guys.
You like that?
Oh no, it's a person with a weapon. A person with a weapon. It's a person with a melee weapon, is what I should say. Oh, there's two of them now. Okay. Is this door locked? It is locked, okay. Oh my gosh.
You like that? Come on.
No. Okay. It might go a little bit better this time if I don't waste my health on trying to attack the melee guys first. Maybe sneak up on them too. Oh. Get this guy by himself, but he's got melee, so we'll see. Oh no.
Come on.
Just get past this guy. This is an awful idea. What am I doing? There we go. Only one door. I'm gonna decide to go out in the kitchen where there are not much cover. Come on. The melee dudes, come on now. You're the leader, really?
You like that? Come on.
That. Okay. Doing much more damage to him. So this thing where, like, I can't... Oh, no, there it goes.
There you are. You like that?
You didn't even grab a weapon, my guy. I wanted you to grab a weapon. Is he just stuck like this? Oh, I'm still doing damage? Okay, I'll just... Interesting. Okay. Guess I'll take the trooper helmet too. Come on, I'll get up to him. I was gonna check the challenges, wasn't I? Okay. Where was that in stats? General? Show location. It's error challenges. There we go. Animal control. Bug stomper. Call enemies using unarmed weapons. It's not giving me any perks. None that I didn't know about. Okay. So we continue on. Oh.
You like that? Come on.
Here we go. Oh shit. Oh.
Had enough.
Come on, grab one of these weapons. Go ahead. You got this.
I'm hit.
Hey, level up. Okay. Some skill points. Continue. Thanks to unclean living, you've learned the secrets of the lounge lizards. Plus 25% addiction resistance and plus 50 health from snack foods. I don't think that will help. But I can get the cannibal perk. If we go back. Oh, how do you use this? There we go. Oh, we'll see if it goes third person. It does. We are officially a zombie. Okay. Doesn't actually do as much as I thought. Let me see. With the cannibal perk, when you're in a sneak mode, you gain the option to eat a corpse to regain health. But every time you feed, you lose karma, and if the act is witnessed, it is considered a crime against nature. A guy on this roller coaster somewhere. His body. Whew, level 4. Level 4 above, it allows them to feed, of course. One second, chat. I'm seeing if anything affects the cannibal perk, like more survival or whatever on corpses. Just 25 hit points. Okay, I guess it's just 25 hit points, but that's fine. All right. Here we go.
I don't know what it was. Hey.
Come on.
Oh shit. That's very easy. Alright, fight me. Alright, that's... Come on. Oh, damn, she's got a shotgun. Jeez, needs to go.
Come on.
This guy is tough for no reason.
No!
Oh, where's that body? Where'd he go? There he is, she's... Oh, you can't feed while people are looking. Oh, no! Okay. I'll try that a little bit better. I kind of ran for that room and lost a lot of health doing that. So, let's get in here.
You like that?
Commit some judicial sanction for felony murder.
I don't know what it was.
Actually, be a little bit more sensible about this and not hit that guy first. Ouch, 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 ouch. Get in here.
You like that?
I'm gonna get the shotgun person out of the way first. You picked up the shotgun, you must die. Oh no. Alright, yeah, this isn't happening. Alright, I'll need to be a little bit more stronger for this fight. So let's go to the prison.
I don't know what it
Trying to look in. I believe it's this way. Yeah, here we go. I found it. Open. Come on.
You like that?
This is pretty tough too, geez.
Had enough.
This guy's not wearing much armor. I go grab his gun.
Got enough.
Yeah, okay. Oh no. What the hell?
Come on. Come on. You like that?
Yeah. Oops. And dash. Looks like I'm gonna need to use the key for that. Oh shit. I'm not here.
You like that? I'm in! Come on.
This guy's kind of tough. For something not so beautiful, what's that?
Like that?
Okay. Very good way to get my health back. That guy came from. There we go. Nice critical. Ten of 25. Ouch.
Had enough.
Vocal strike. Come on now. Okay. Ah. Oh. Now for cell block A.
like that?
Oh, he's got a freaking knife.
Had enough. You like that?
Come on. Grab the gun.
Come on.
Take a nap and keep going. Carter, why are you so bulky, my guy?
Come on!
You switched your knife too. What are you doing, Carter?
You like that?
Makes you 10 times more deadly.
I'm hit.
There you are. Now you're down. Go for it. Or I can just keep punching you. Okay. Carter was named, so let's make sure he's got nothing on him I need, like a key. But that's to the cell block, so I don't know. Okay, anybody else? No? Alright. Time to go. Just have that building left, I think. Gonna save real quick. That's bad. Stay away from it. No. I'll go for it. Run away. They're really good at their job of bodyguarding. Oh my gosh.
Found.
Oh my gosh.
Come on. You like that? You like that?
Run! Get out! Run to the next building to heal up. There's a bed. There's no bed in there. Oh, they're already in here. Can't sleep. Alright. Now I know it's on the right side. This is ridiculous.
Found you.
Come on.
Alright, time to run. Jeez. Bodyguards are so tough. Oh no. Oh! Ooh. Found another powder here. I can just melt. And just Harrigan and his three bodyguards, I believe. This is ridiculous. And I love it. Come on. Let's fight.
You like that?
Had enough. You like that? You like that?
Oh my gosh, I might die here. Almost had that one guy dead and tried to commit to it. That would have killed me. Alright, bodyguards, let's do this. Now he's dead. Come on. Okay. And again, got a freaking machine gun. And then he just healed himself. Nice. He's trying to run now. Jesus.
Over here.
Over here. Maybe they don't see me sleeping for an hour. Yeah, Hannigan healed again? I guess I'll call the bodyguard because Hannigan keeps healing. Come on.
You like that?
enough.
Back. No, don't heal again. Oh. Oh, he's just gonna try and hide. Come back.
I'm out of here.
Woo, we did it. Go back into this one and eat them too. Okay. Up to 22. Was it 22 or 23? I have confused myself. Trying to keep track. Alright, yay, there was some people in here that we did not get yet. Danger. You see me? Oh my gosh, the freaking gamma gun. Alright. Gonna have to do the same strat as before. On some deadlier opponents here. Too close for him to hit me. That other guy's kicking my ass now. Come on. Critical strike, yeah. Ow. Ow.
What the hell?
I wasted all of the food I was eating. Okay, let's see what this does. It's a dine dash. With the dine dash perk, when you're in sneak mode, you gain the option to take corpse parts for eating at a later time. Okay.
You like that?
Oh. All right. There you are.
Had enough. You like that?
Alright, this guy's doing weird stuff. He also hits really hard with those brass knuckles. Just had like regular brass knuckles and he did so much. Can I go back and do that? No, okay. So heal up, and now I have the option to take my food with me. Four HP for 5 seconds. What is this quest I'm on? From his corpse. I mean, I really don't have to do that. So there's something out this way. Was it this? What is this? A camp, huh? No one's home. All right, moving on. Just we'll head back this way, and I will find the Brotherhood bunker first. Is this not it? Or is there no thing? There we go, jeez. In Valley. Can I do anything with this? Nothing. You hear nothing? Okay. I thought this one was where their where the ranger was, or do you not find him until, or there should be a radio, isn't there? This is the right bunker. Let's hear a radio. Okay. I'll try the other bunker. See if that jogs my memory of this place. Or not? Oh, that's what saw me. Over here. Bug stopper. Okay, well, at least we found the bunkers, the Hidden Valley. Let's see if there's one or two more of these bunkers. I've never actually looked in all of them. Oh, there is one over here. Oh my goodness. You hear nothing? Nope. Oh my goodness, so many. They poisoned me. Oh my goodness. No. What's happening? Anything. Jeez, I got poisoned a lot. I'm blinking my eyes like it will help with the blurriness on the screen. Yeah, it's just messing with my eyes, I guess. Am I... There we go. Gaining back some of my health. Okay. Springs. Let me mark this, the canyon area over here. Let's see how much. Oh no. Ghouls now. Come on. They are freaking tough. It's gonna kill me. They knock me out of my range of fists and then just destroy me. Oh, damn it. Alright, I'm not gonna fight them. I'm gonna try and get around them, I guess. Can I just climb up this way? Why does it feel like I'm... Oh, it's just a big dog, I guess. Felt like I was crouching for some reason. Doing dogs. I'm right here. What is this? A new perk? Oh, it's not. Where are you going? Back. There we go. I will. That's one. Not loving it with this. Two, one, two, eight. Okay. So 11. Okay, we're good for right now. That gave me a perk. No, it's not. So slow.
You better get out of here. Hey, come on.
And dash.
I've got you now. You like that?
Come on. Oh!
Gang leader. Come on. Yeah. Stuck in a loop of getting stunned. It's very nice. Okay, now for inside.
Aha. You like that? You like that?
I'm not trying to hit her. Come on.
Had enough?
Her armor is so tough. Stun her. Yeah, there we go. She was not stunned for long. Yeah. Whew. And dash. Take that so that somebody decides to come find me later on. Minus one agility because of the metal armor. Well, there's something out here. It's just you. damage with unarmed weapons. I wonder how well I'll do against these guys. Well, they're pretty bulky. Swarming. Ant meat, nice. Oh my gosh, they hurt. They really hurt. Oh my god. I just keep finding more of them, jeez. Doing that was a bad idea.
Since you haven't pissed yourself, I'll assume that you don't know who we are. Next time I'll bring my sickle and wear my black cloak. See, the NCR sends us when they want terrible things.
Just one. You're hit. Oh, she freaking healed herself. Oh my gosh. Come on now. No, you freaking healed yourself? Come on. Come on. I like your helmet. I'll be taking it. If I survive this, jeez. You were tough. Or super tough. Knock that gun out of your hand, please. No, oh my gosh. Hmm. Damn, they wiped them out this time really fast. Oh my gosh. Alright, I don't think I can fight these guys yet. It's ridiculous how hard it is to kill the good people in this game. Like, you could one-punch a powder ganger in the head, but I can't kill these guys. You know what? I'm gonna freaking change the settings to easy and try again. Still do like practically nothing here. Although she is wearing a ton of armor. Ridiculous. Armor condition is low, okay. Nothing to repair it with. Jeez, all right. Okay. I can try and fight them again. But we will go down here and fight these guys. Some experience from them. Couldn't even get to this guy in time. Is that? Yeah, that's part of their group. Okay. survive this? Yes, okay. Save in here. Where are you running? Probably bring these guys over to the Rangers if they're still there. They just like despawn or something. Okay, whatever. I'd like to level up one more time before we go back and destroy the rest of the residents at Prim over there, I believe. That's what it is. Yeah. This is a small one, so should be able to kill him. We found the outpost. Oh. Let's head back to Good Springs and see if I can't get some food off of their bodies. I can, so I will dine and dash. Okay, can I sleep in his bed? No, I cannot. Oh, someone's live. Oh my goodness.
You, I've got you now. You like that?
Not anymore. This is probably the person we were missing. I thought I killed a guy around here. Oh, there he is. I think that's everyone, so I will head over to, that's Victor's shack, isn't it, and heal up. How much health items do I have? 9 ant meat, dog meat, and human remains. Where am I going? There we go. All right. can't find the two bodies that were up here, they probably despawned. So I'm going to fight the town of Prim now. Let's go.
I don't know what it was. I've got you now.
You like that?
A bit stronger now. Yeah. Person with their damn shotgun. Very deadly. You decided to fist fight me instead? What are you doing?
No.
Person with shotgun. They're gone.
Commencing judicial sanction for felony murder. Continued resistance. Commencing judicial sanction for felony murder.
Okay. We're stocking up here. And leveled up. We're doing no such thing over there, robots. Because you know I'm a zombie. And zombies and robots don't have any beef. Got a pile of corpses over here. Missing anybody? I don't think so. Okay. That's very good. You do plus 75% critical damage against animals and mutated animals. Turn damage against females. You gain plus 3 to overall damage threshold. This perk may be taken twice. I will need to do that one, and then I'll get the Bloody Mess perk after that. Sheriff's duster. Sheriff hat. I got 9 there. Okay. So we're done there. I suppose next time we will try and take out the outpost here. So I'm gonna save and quit for now. Good night, everybody.